Hello, my name is Levi. I'm 9 years old. I'm in class discovery one. Today I must talk about my animal blanket. My animal blanket is cats. Cats can be many colors. It's black, white, red, blue, or gray. They have soft fur. Cats run very fast. They climb trees and jump down from a roof. Cats live in a house or farm. They can help we to kill rats. Some cats don't have a house to live. Cats like to eat fish and mice. Some cats eat bird. They like to drink milk too. Cats eat their food too. During the day, cats sleep very much. Sometimes they play in the garden. They chase the butterflies too. They like to send baths. They can lie in the sun all morning. At night, cats don't sleep. They run in the house and catch mice or cook rats. Cats have a sharp eyes. They can see in dark. Cats don't like water. Some cats are scared of mice. I have a pet cat at home. His name is Dabo. It's Dubble. He is gray fur. His eyes are yellow. I gave his food and water every day. I like his very much. This is the end of my presentation.
Okay, I have a question for you, Lahui. Is a cat a vertebrate or an invertebrate?
Cat is vertebrate.
And what type of vertebrate is it? Is it a fish, bird, reptile, mammal, amphibian?
I think it's nothing.
It's a mammal. It has fur, remember? All right. Great job.